Welcome to 5-Minute Families. In this series, I aim to give you a quick introduction to some of the common plant families found in the UK. Learning to identify plant families is a great help in identifying individual plant species you come across. If you know the family, then you know where to start looking for the species in a guide, and identifying the family is an achievement in itself. Plants are classified into families based on characteristics that they share. This is then narrowed down further into genera and then into species. So, the way to identify a plant's family is to know these characteristic features. Here we will look at the Boraginaceae, the borage family. Found throughout most of the world, this family contains around 2,500 species of annual, biennial, and perennial herbaceous plants, shrubs, and trees. Some species, like Pholisma from America and Mexico, are parasitic on other plants. Quite a few are grown as ornamentals, like Pride of Madeira, Echium canadicans, Forget-me-nots, Myosotis species, Longwort, Pulmonaria officinalis, Brunnera, Brunnera macrophylla, Heliotropes, Heliotropium arborescens, and Borage, Borago officinalis. Comfrey, often Russian comfrey, Symphytum uplandicum, is grown to make the plant food comfrey tea. Common comfrey, Symphytum officinale, and borage have been used medicinally. Lacey Phacelia, Phacelia tenacitifolia, is used as a green manure and to attract pollinating insects. Several trees in the tropical genus Cordia are used for timber and provide edible fruits. Species growing wild in the UK include common comfrey, tuberous comfrey, Symphytum tuberosum, field forget-me-not, Myosotis arvensis, water forget-me-not, Myosotis scorpioides, viper's bugloss, Echium vulgare, and green alkanet, Pentaglottis sempervirens. They consist of annuals, biennials, and perennials, and are herbaceous. Boraginaceae flowers are normally symmetrical in more than one plane and tend to be bell-shaped or funnel-shaped. They have 5 petals joined to form 5 lobes, and this corolla, the collective term for the petals, is very often blue, though it can also be purple, pink, yellow, or white. Many have flowers that change colour as they mature, from pink through to blue. The 5 sepals are fused to varying degrees. The flowers usually grow in a coiled inflorescence called a scorpioid cyme, which is a distinctive family characteristic. There are 5 stamens attached to the inside of the corolla. The ovary is superior, attached above the rest of the floral parts, and has 4 lobes. These lobes form 4 separate dry fruits called nutlets. The flowers are insect pollinated. The leaves of Boraginaceae species are simple, so undivided, and are arranged alternately on the stems of the plants. The leaves and stems are generally covered in hairs, and in many species these are distinctly bristly. This is termed a hispid indumentum, which just means bristly surfaces, but is fun to say. So, if a plant has blue, bell or funnel shaped flowers, growing in a coiled scorpioid inflorescence, has 4 separate nutlet fruits, the leaves are alternate and entire, and the plant is hairy or bristly, then you've got a species in the Boraginaceae. 3 species you can look out for are Viper's bugloss, Echium vulgare, the garden escape Russian comfrey, Symphytum uplandicum, and water forget-me-not, Myosotis scorpioides.